I am Azuka Okeke. I'm the CEO of Africa Resource Center for Excellence in Supply Chain Management. We work mostly in Nigeria with partners such as the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, Global Fund, USAID. And it's been a pleasure collaborating with ISCEA. When we met or we started this work with ISCEA, we are at the point where we're trying to solve a very important problem, which was how do we improve the workforce, the health supply chain workforce. We recognize that there had been many actors in the space that had done a lot of training, but most of those trainings were trainings that gave them attendance certificates, not necessarily global standards or standardized certifications. So we had a workforce that had bits and pieces of training, but you couldn't put that as something that would get them somewhere in their career path. It wasn't something they could use to get some supply chain jobs because they were not recognized certificate programs. And so we really needed to look into how do we create that professionalization within the health workforce. And we didn't know who to go to. So now we have people that will say, I'm a supply chain analyst. And if I go anywhere, there's this global body that has certified me. So they are looking even within their own profession to say, maybe I can now get a job even in a global corporate company because I have a standard certification. I mean, it's part of our success story in the end. I mean, I mentioned some of the achievements we've seen within the government in Nigeria, major milestones looking at impact. But to say that the workforce that delivered on those achievements were those that benefited from that certification program is, for me, a milestone for them. It's good to see, and it's really life-changing. We didn't know that such a collaboration would lead to that. We kind of didn't see the impact to that level. But now, in Nigeria, when you say you're practicing supply chain, people ask you for the certification to back it up. It's now standard practice. So people now say, I have these certifications, I have this, you know, and I have it from this global body. So it's a recognition, the recognition of that, that gives that credibility and it gives confidence. So yes, it is life-changing. It's good to see.